Hey guys, Cat Claw here, back with another video. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are starting a brand new. Oh, this one. It's about hour long special. Is what this is going to be. It's going to be a live thing, but it doesn't work, surprisingly. So, this series is going to be named Hour Long Special or Series, whatever it's going to turn out to be. It's going to be named. To the end. And I am joined this with my good friend Meadow, and today we are starting it off in bed. In a bed. And we're gonna leave this bed and get to the end. Out of the bed. There we go. And I guess we'll start. So up, let's get ready for the end. I'm not meant to be in this mode. Okay, up. Let's get our gear ready, I guess. This Ender Dragon's gonna be a hard fight. But I guess we can take him on. All ready, I'm ready up. I've got fire resistance, I don't know why. I've got decay, I think that'd be good. I need to go into survival. Okay. Here we go! To the end! I don't have any food, but there's some in the kitchen. That's okay. You can put yourself in survival. No. Just type in chat. Some things I want to say. Okay, so, are you ready for the end yet? Yeah, I already said that. I know what I said you're here. So, let's get ready for the end. You know, you can still talk to me through the mic if you want. Okay, so, I'm gonna eat a ton of food. But then I don't have some of that food in our inventory. There used to be food back there, but now there isn't. Let's eat some melons. What happened to the doors? Who cares? Where's my horse?
Is your internet working okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Make sure you hang out with the family a little bit.
Okay. Well, somewhere in this beautiful world, there is Ender Ice. Not in there though, nor there. These are the extra building supplies for the House of Ready Woods. We do not need those right now. Do you have Eyes of Ender Meadow? Fine. I'll put myself in creative and get under eyes. It isn't this easy. Natural life on a city where we basically mobs are not. And is this even? I think. I hope. Okay. Under eyes. It is. A-N-D. There we go, and rise. A lot of them, because we'll need a lot of them. And now we're back to survival. Okay, I know the edge is this way. No, it's this way. See, it's the top of the barn. Let's go. This way. For our home. I'm over here. The Ender Eyes tell me this way. Yes.
keeps it going. Oh, I think I have some of those in my bag. Oh, wow. Make sure to try and pick up the ones that drop when they drop. Got it. Oh, God. We have to go through the water. No, it's freezing. Okay. I need to head back. You skip our point. You stay there. I'm gonna go get a boat. The two boats. Oh yeah, two people can go on the boat, yeah. Let's go. Go. I'm glad we have all that wood in the barn. Okay, let's grab that. That. I need a... Sure. A boat? How do I make a boat? I need shovels to make a boat. One shovel to make a boat? Isn't that a thing? Yeah, it is. Oh. I'm coming! I've got the boat! I got the boat. I'm coming with the boat. Yes! I have all my stuff. I actually came out. Okay. I actually came out of that. That's surprising. Now, boat. In the boat. Okay, let's go. Okay, the boat. We have to go this way. I can't get that one. This way. Oh no, we're gonna have to go on land again. I was losing all these ender eyes, the ones that were used in the water. Drop onto us. Hop out. Good, you got some. Hand it over. I think we'll just have to venture back into the water. That's why I'm running this way. Yeah, back in the water we go. We could probably just... No. Hey, that's my boat. Okay, hop in. Around this island. There's another portal over there. Huh? This way. Yay, yeah, we're going to the end. Get in. Okay, you're in. It poofed. Got it. Yeah, the rest of this trip's probably gonna be water. No, we're gonna let it sink, I mean. Go this way. I think it's just never running this way. I think so. So I'll just keep going. We're gonna stop at the land. Because we need the four ender eyes. We need to pick up as many as we can. Go. Took it. There we go. That's right. Go. It poofed. Oh, no, no, okay, more water. It's good to swim across this water. Because we don't need a boat for this little stretch. We're almost there. We need to keep some extras. We can't use them all, remember? Oh, this might not go well. I don't know. I'm gonna keep running so I don't have to use much of them. Whoa, I don't see where that went. Oh, it's this way. I went this way. Good. Hand over. This way! Drop it on my head. Yay, got it. Someone got it. Someone got it. Okay. I don't think we've even ever been here, have we? Cause then there'll be definitely destroyed trees. I don't think I have an axe on me, do I? Oh dear, I'll need that soon. Need something soon. Let's go. Swim through the swamp water, swim through the swamp. Parkour through the swamp. Get back here. Ouch, I fell in a hole. Go. I need this one. I need it. It's the only one I have. Please don't go poof, little boy. Don't poof. Don't poof. Thank you. We keep falling in holes, don't we? Ugh. Pick it up. Let's go. Yeah, it didn't poof. Oh, come on. Hop in. Let's go. Yes, we are on an adventure. Out. IT. I can't shoot our own boat. Okay. And right, I'll be this way. We didn't bring the badge at all, did we? We have to fight through hordes of mobs like we did fighting land for Iowa. Let's go. No, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in the water. No, it poofed! Oh dear. Then hand them over. Then give them to me. We probably need a. It's this one. It's more water. It's literally water for days now. Oh dear. Get in. Let's go. Let's get to that island. This has only been 14 minutes. This is kind of bizarre. I'm parking. Oh my god. Oh. I think we've been to the end before, but not this stronghold. We went to a different stronghold. Not mistaken, we went to a different stronghold. I don't remember all this water. Let's go. Almost at the island. I hope it's on. We're parked. Now let's destroy the car, put it in the inventory, I mean boat, not car. And we toss the eye. Which way did it go? Give me your eye, please. Give me your eye. It's down here. I know I can't see anything. You see what? I need the eye. Give me the eye, give me the eye, give me the eye. Thank you for this eye. Oh, we passed it. It's in the water. Are you okay? Good. Throw it. Throw it. Give it to me. Do something with it. Where's it gonna go? There. Oh, it's down here. This is where I think the place is. If it's what's, does it go down slowly? I don't think so. Give me the eye, please. I need it. I need your eye. I need the eye. You want a flame one, power five, punch two, infinity one, bow. Well, so it's over here. We have to go back in the water, sadly. But we're always at the stronghold. The stronghold is somewhere in this ocean. Let me find it, okay? Oh, we don't have a shovel nor pickaxe. It's this way. Huh? Toss it. Thank you. It's this way. Boat, I need you. I was hitting the bow, and then you got in my way, and I hit you with my sword. Sorry. Hop in the boat. Let's go. This way. What? Oh my god. Okay, you're in. This way. Got it. Yeah. I didn't catch it. Good. LT. This way. I did catch it. No, I didn't. Okay, good. Can't drop things on the boat, can you? Okay. I need the eyeball. I need the dry ball. Thank you for that drywall. This way. Boat. It did? No! Now we only have one. Oh dear. How did I need it? There, I. Is that? It poofed. I'm getting one of them. Don't worry. I got him. I got them. Hop in. Let's go. Oh my god. I poofed. We're on a jungle adventure now. Meadow, get out. Get out of the boat. Then get this hop out of the boat. For goodness sakes. That made me hold A here and really tighten out my fingers. Jungle adventure. Ouchie. You get the boat, please. Well, I think we'll need it anyways. I don't see much water for miles. Okay. Okay. I'm right here, don't worry. Hi. But it's going this way along the water. Oh, you're lucky. Climb. Parkour. Go. This is really annoying. We are venturing across the land. To see the end. We must make it. No! It's this way. It's somewhere this way. That way. Poofed. Whoa. We gotta go this way. Ouch. Well, I'm stuck. Yeah. We're all mountain climbers. Oh dear. Make us another boat. Luckily, I have the materials for a new boat. Oh my god. But I'll need a crafting table. No, the crafting table! Oh, the crafting table. I got you, Mr. Crafting Table. I'm lagging. Okay. That. Boat. Let's go. Leave the crafting table. Moving. Let's hope it isn't very deep underwater. It seems to be. It seems like it's gonna be. Flying for miles through miles of water to get to the end. Meadow, look at that island. Dust. The hour special. Ha ha. I'm gonna head to this island. It has a village. We can probably stop there for some loot. Yes, it's probably gonna be, let's hope it's on this island. We found a village here. Blacksmith. This is a big village. It's on a snowy island. I'm just seeing what's in it, okay? Oh, it's like some iron in it? Cook, I'm full diamond, bro, okay. How? Ouchie. Eat! Spam, eat! That's what you do when that happens. There's a decay that I accidentally threw a decay. Okay. Yep, it's a snowy area. Oh, it's this way! We missed it, we walked past it, it's in this village. What? Oh, it's down here! But there's water below, so here. Here. Do you have a shovel or something, Meadow? Meadow, go. Meadow, why'd you do that? Why did you do that? Why did you not follow the Minecraft rules and dig straight down? Meadow, I've got a pickaxe! Come on! This way, Meadow! Meadow! What? Why'd you do that? Get down through the water. Get rid of the water, thank you. Then fall down against me. We don't know where we are. Gravel! Meadow! It's gravel time. You have the shovel. Now there's gravel. Thank you. Now there's both gravel. Hey, there's gravel, what can I do? Okay, now there's stone. We're switching from each other's tools. Like, now we use that tool, now we use that tool. Because neither of us bought two things. Really, Bob, I brought a pickaxe, you brought a shovel. Shovel! Gravel time. Stone time. Gravel time! Why? It's so like. You did cool. Yep! Ladies and gentlemen, that's why you never dig straight down! But I survived! Yay! I'm not uncreative, as you can see. This way! Ah! Lava! Gravel time! Come on, it's gravel time! It's gravel time! Not on the sides! Yes! Bedrock time! What? What? This way! It's my time! Get out your shovel, Meadow! Meadow! What are you doing? You go this! No! No, I didn't say dig down! I said dig this way! It was gravel there, but then I broke the gravel. What? It was the gravel there, guys! I hope you saw that there was gravel here. Yay, now it's dark. And I didn't bring torches. How could you still see in this dark world? Then take it there and threw it. Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. Actually, let me throw another Eye of Ender. It's up! Ouch! It's up! It's this way and up. This way and up. It's like staircase up that way. Hey! I'm pointing. And upwards, yep, and staircase up as well. This is not as bad when I smacked you with a sword. Okay. Well, guys, I'm gonna leave you a bit of a cliffhanger for the next hour of this, which will be out in 20 minutes, which I'll film in 20 minutes. So I'm filming at 2, film that at 2, this will probably upload at 2, and then I'll film another one at 2, and that will probably upload at 3. But, well, whatever time, if you live in California, whatever. Doesn't matter, but what time it is for me, it'd be about 3, is when my second one would upload. So, I hope you enjoyed part 1 of To the End, hour-long special, and I hope you will enjoy part 2. Thank you all for watching part 1. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.